Hi everyone, Greg here. We're at the Canberra Craft and Quilt Fair for 2019. And I'm with one very, very special person today, our best of show winner, Lynn Keogh. Lynn, congratulations. She's this year's best of winner, and as usual, we like to share this and really celebrate someone with absolute talent and creativity. And Lynn's been kind enough to offer, me begging and pleading, to share some of the inspiration behind her wonderful creation. It's behind us now, so Lynn, if you wouldn't mind, please share with everybody your quilt.
Love to, thank you. This is my beautiful memories quilt called Utsukushi, which means beautiful memories in Japanese. It's a result of a holiday we had to Japan in May last year. And I was inspired by all the beautiful patterns and symmetry that you see on all the old Japanese buildings. So when we got home, we looked at all the photos and I sat down and drew up a design. The center of the design is actually based on a manhole cover, which you get in the concrete paths. So that was in Ueno Park, which is surrounded by lots of cherry blossoms. The outside patterns here and the flowers were taken from the Meiji Temple in Tokyo. They've got these big wooden mon symbols, which are family crests on the doors. And then when we visited Osaka Castle, on the top level of the castle, the cranes are painted flying around. So I've designed the crane to fly around the quilt. Yeah. All the fabrics we bought on the holiday
in Japan.
So in Japan, and they're all Japanese yarn dyed cotton. And I just love the subtlety and the colors in the cotton. So I tried to keep the color palette down to pinks and grays, but I was managed to fit some greens in. Leaf emblems around the side, but it blended really well with the grays. All of the applique is done by hand using a needle turn process, and it's just needle turned on with a very fine cotton. And then after the needle turn process was done, I decided to quilt it. I wanted the quilting to work as a feature as much as the design. So the quilting actually is on the background, so the design pops, and then I wanted to extend the crane's feathers out around and enhance the pattern. This border has actually just got a dot in the fabric, but I wanted to enhance that to make it a separate image. And the end result is my quilt, and I am really very excited about winning it. Thank you, BERNINA Australia, for supporting such a lovely cause for perpetual human
quilting
across Australia.
Wow, I've got to say, I get to do this quite often, as you all know, and Lynn's creation here is truly spectacular. If you're in the Canberra district or close enough to come and have a look, get down here and have a look. Up close, it's amazing. The colour palette is soft and it blends beautifully. The fabric is obviously of the highest quality, but the detail in this is exceptional. I think, Lynn, you're a very deserved Best Of winner, and we can't wait for you to join us in Melbourne next year at the best of the best. And glad to have you on board, and congratulations once again.
Thank you very much.
For all you lot, I'll see you next time. Thanks.